Oh, we both got him. He just jumped over the wall. Did you see that?
I did.
Well, that's not cool. Hello, everyone. This is Nick and Brian with CopCritics.com. Oh, Brian's doing magic.
I was mesmerizing you.
Yeah, you were hypnotizing me. In the previous episode, we got ourselves into this mess. And hopefully in this episode, we will get ourselves out of this mess. So we came down in these caves. We fought a crazy... It was different than the Virginia thing. I wonder if it's in our notebooks now. You know, I didn't pay attention to that. No. That's weird. But it was different than the Virginia. It had a whole bunch of arms instead of a whole bunch of legs. We did save... I'm just going to click save again just in case. we had some technical difficulties at the end of the last episode, but that's fine. So we have two options, Brian. We can go back down where we killed that thing and go the other direction.
Let's do that before we go out of here.
Yeah, because this rope, look, just looking up, it looks like this goes straight out into...
Did we come down this way?
Into the forest. No, this isn't where we came down. This is a different... hole. So we know that's the way out. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to switch this. There we go. Get my flashlight out so I can see a little bit further with it. All right, so down here is where we killed that creepy thing.
Okay.
Here's a rope that goes down.
Oh, that's what we were looking at. Okay.
Okay. So, yeah, we're just going to go down this.
I mean, that makes sense.
Yeah. I don't hear anything yet. I don't see anything yet.
Running water.
Oh, yeah, I definitely hear water, but I don't hear, like, bad guys yet. Okay. Behind me? All right.
Yep.
Oh, gosh.
Here, hold on.
This flashlight is not the greatest.
You can get a weapon. I'll use my torch.
Okay. I got a weapon. And if we come across something, I'll try to shoot it with a bow. I made, flaming arrows, but I haven't figured out how to actually...
Are those babies?
Oh, there's a dude over there to the left. I see him. Way over there. Those aren't babies ahead of us. Those are body parts. There's definitely a guy far to the left over there. And it looks like some more tents. I'm going to get my bow out and see if I can hit him.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I can't see. Man.
Oh, dude, there's water.
He's like doing that thing. I hit him. I did not kill him, though. Oh, you lit me on fire. Come on, Brian. Now, you lit him on fire. Good. That's what you're supposed to do.
That's
good
what
grief.
I meant to do.
Is it?
Oh, there's babies. Oh, there's babies.
Oh, babies. Oh, they're jumping.
Oh, my God. They're jumping babies.
Okay. I can't see stupid babies, man. Here's one. Yeah, there's two more. Oh, wow. That one actually hurt when it hit me. Need to take some meds there. God, they're so disgusting.
Jeez Louise, they freaking fly across the whole map.
I know. That sound that they make when they hit the ground is just disturbing. What do we have here? Some new stuff. Siblings still missing, huh? gun ammo.
Cloth.
I'll let you get some of that cloth. Gun ammo. Sticks. Sticks are good. Looking around.
Yeah, sticks are always good.
Yeah, we may need to make a campfire down here pretty soon.
What do we have to cook, though?
Oh, do you not have any meat? I figured you had meat. We could cook those babies.
We could totally cook the babies.
I'm only half serious. Okay, this looks like...
this is a dead end here.
Yeah, that's a dead end down there, but over here's a bunch of water. It looks like we're going to have to use our rebreathers, maybe.
Okay.
All right. Let's pop this bad boy on.
Oh, yeah, I should probably do that.
Actually, it's pretty shallow. We may not. Yeah, I don't think we're going to. Are you right behind me? Hopefully.
Okay.
There take we go. That off. Let me get see a little bit better. I'm going to take that off. That's the wrong axe. Another stick. Is this another dead end? No, it's a rope. So this rope is going to go up to a different part of the cave.
We'll just do it.
Oh, man. What have we gotten ourselves into?
I don't know.
Like, we had a sure way out back there, and we opted to not take it because we're crazy. Is this a dead end?
No.
It sure looks like a dead end. Oh, well, there's something up there, but we can't get up there. Maybe that's only a way to drop down.
Now, why would they lead us down here? So we have to go back to where the tents are and take the rope up?
Yeah, I think that's the only way out unless we go all the way back through the way that we came in.
That doesn't seem like a reasonable idea.
No. All right. So this should take us up.
Somewhere. Should take us up somewhere.
Yeah. I really don't know where the rope going up is going to take us. Or if it's going to be day or night. I have no clue. We did get a cassette down there, but those are just songs, and I don't really want to listen to music. Not a music listen to mood right now. Is that anything? No, it was just a weird hole. All right, so this is the rope going up. Actually, you know what? I'm going to grab this rope too. All right. It looks like it's day, right?
I'm going to say yes.
I think it's a day. Ooh, I'm tired. Yeah, looks like day to me.
Well, that was a long and interesting trek.
Yeah, we did see a new creature that we killed. Okay.
And so we did find some more people.
Yeah. So here's the fun part. Which one of these houses is our new base?
That's a great question.
I used to know because one of them had a log sled and the other one didn't. But now two of them have a log sled. I think it's this one over here.
I'm going to go along with that.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure this is it. And then we've got that green flag. So we need to change the color of the log sled at our new base to be like a different color than white so we can tell them apart. We're starting to have too many icons to find. Yeah, there's a fuselage, so this is the right way.
Oh, God. There's 1, 2, 3.
Where?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, down on the right over there?
Yep.
We're not going that way. They should leave us alone. Of course, that's never stopped them before, but... At least it's raining. We'll have fresh water when we get back to our base.
Oh my gosh, gators are just literally popping in.
What? You see gators?
I see one right here. As I walked by it.
Sometimes it's like they don't notice that I'm sticking a spear in their back, and so they just stand still. It's awesome. Took all my gator meat. I'm going to take the head because we're going to make another... I just like to go in the water this way. It's quickest, and it keeps me from having to open a door. Oh, I dropped the gator head because I got in the water. Oh, well. There we go. Put all my sticks over here in our stick holder. Awesome. So that was a pretty good adventure. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Nope.
Went not down there. Shabby. We finally found that cave entrance. We marked it with that green thing. Where is this? Did you just hurt yourself?
I don't think so.
Purple, pink, yellow. I should make it, we'll make it yellow. All right, so. This base is yellow.
Okay.
The old base is white. And that place over there is green. So we'll have to start marking these things so that we can actually find them a little bit easier. What? Here we go. Oh, it's good to be home. Yeah, we're going to have to, probably off camera, continue building up the defenses around this place. Like, I've kind of started right in here.
Uh-huh.
You can see these over here. It's just a lot of stones and sticks that it costs, though.
There is a steak on the fire, if you would like it.
I won't. Put another alligator head over here. That's what I want to do. Make Henry a friend. There we go. We got Henry, and then what's this one's name? Harold?
Yeah, Harold and Henry sounds good.
Henry and Harold. So, maybe not the smartest idea I've ever had, but I'm building a birthday trap right outside this door. because they tend to run to the door to do the most damage.
Uh-huh.
So, just maybe don't use this door.
Ever.
All right, we got enough that we need 2 logs. Oh, you know what I wanted to do? I don't know if we'll have enough time this episode or not, but we can at least get it started and finish it off camera if we need to. But what I wanted to do is build a like a tower in the middle of the base so we could climb it and see over the base and see when they're out there and you know, use our bow and arrow to kind of pick them off if we need to. So I think we could at least get that started. Let me do this. I can't. It won't let me do it. Why? In two more logs, you should be able to finish it. Nice. All right, so we can't walk through that.
Nope, that would be bad.
Be very careful. I've never seen the happy birthday trap actually go off, so I think I put it the right way. I'm not sure. All right, so what I want to do is I want to make one of these platforms, and I want to make it pretty tall here. Maybe like that tall?
Sure.
And that way we can actually climb that and maybe pick some of them off if they're out there, you know, messing with our walls and stuff. So we need 19 more logs. We might could get that done this episode. I wonder if you can automatically climb it or if you have to build a rope to climb it. Also, I'm not sure if this effigy keeps them away at all.
No, I don't. I mean,
maybe it attracts them. I don't know.
If that's its intended purpose, it is broken.
It is definitely broken if that's what it's supposed to do. There's a gator right there. I put two stabs in him. Probably got about two stabs left.
Right where?
You walked past him. You missed the door too, dude.
Oh, I forgot it's farther up on this one.
Yeah, on that side it's like at the top. Oh, stupid gator. He bit me. That's okay. I'm taking your armor. Oh, gator right outside the door right there.
Yep.
And guys. Get in here and close the door. I heard him. Oh, you just wait till we get this tower finished.
Oh, you are so done.
You are so done. Your life is over. We could sleep real quick. I'm saving. We could sleep real quick, and that way it'll be day, and we could probably finish.
Okay. I've got two logs.
That'll do it. And then I bet we have to build a rope up there. Because there's not a rope, a way to get up there, is there?
Mm-mm.
Climbing rope. Here we go. Did it. Yes, excellent. I see one guy. Oh, the door's open. You left the door. All right. Now we can come up here. Nice and safe.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's two guys coming at you.
I hear you. Nobody in our birthday trap. May need to put another birthday trap on the other side eventually. See if I can hit this guy. Oh, he moved. You jerk. Quit moving. Oh, he's running away now.
Look at this. Oh, he went up the... Dude, he's in the tree. He climbed right up that tree.
There's one down here on the right. He's running away. Oh, it's a big boy. I hear him. Where is he? There he is, straight ahead. Oh, we both got him. He just jumped over the wall. Did you see that?
I did.
Well, that's not cool. I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that, buddy.
You are not ever supposed to be able to do that.
He got extra mad and just jumped straight over the wall. You big lummox. I get any of my arrows back from shooting at you? There's two.
Huh. Not too shabby.
No. I think this is all good things. We got our skull lamps, we got our tower, we got Harold and Henry, the gators.
Yep, things are really starting to come together.
Yeah, things are really starting to feel like home.
Yep.
Now that we have the severed alligator heads. Yep. People, I think the reason they're attacking it so much is because they're jealous.
Right.
I think that's what it is. They're jealous. We're like survival engineers. And also, you can levitate. So, I mean, I'd be jealous of that too.
Ultimate bachelor pad.
All right, guys, I think that's going to do it for this episode. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you next time.
Take care.